this the block music, it's hip hop music. Street smart, learn to live above the influence. This the block music, it's hip hop music. I ain't influenced, nigga, I influence. This the block music, it's hip hop music. Drop jewels in my music, gotta dig through it. This the block music, it's hip hop music. This is real life, nigga, I live through it. It's real hip hop, these other rappers jumping ship. Really should be happy, I ain't up and from the hip. The game's on lock, nigga, pit bull grip. I'm nice, spitting black ice, please don't slip. Evolution of that bullshit, spitting like some chimps. Churches on every corner, getting hold by the pimps. Niggas looking effeminate, spitting like some wimps. I'm
Hey, what's going on, internet family? This is Mike Carter. You are watching Championship MLM, the Network Marketing Pro Series. And in this video, I'm going to ask you guys a question. Do you care too much about what other people think about you? I'm going to ask you again. Do you care too much about what other people think about you? And I just want you to let that resonate with you right now. Now that that's resonated with you, why? Why do you care so much about what somebody else thinks about you? Can what somebody else think about you, can it add or subtract from your place in life? Yes or no? The answer, as you know, is no. Can what somebody else think about you benefit you in any way, shape, or form? No. Can it tear you down? No. Can it pay your bills? No. Can it put food on your table? No. Can it put clothing on your back? No. Can it take care of your kids if you have any? No. Can it provide for your spouse if you have one? No. So if what other people's thoughts about you doesn't do any of those things, why do we care so much about what people have to say and think? Because a lot of us, we are hurting our opportunities because we care just so much about how people think about us, getting involved in this network marketing company, how people view us, being involved in MLM, because they say, hey, you know, it's a pyramid scam, and it's a get-rich-quick scheme, and that's, you know, and, oh, you're one of those, what's his name, Ernie Madoff people. You know, it's foolishness. And, you know, I learned, you know, years ago that if you buy into other people's opinions, you got to be prepared to buy into their lifestyle. Now, look at the people who you care so much about their opinions. Do you want their lifestyle? Probably not. And let's say they do have a cool lifestyle. Guess what? It's theirs, not yours. So you want to have your own lifestyle. And the only way you're going to create your own lifestyle, you're going to have your own mind. You got to have your own life. And you can't live life walking around afraid that people want to make fun of you, afraid that people want to laugh at you. Folks, if you are a distributor in multi-level marketing, you are at least 18 years old or above. You're not eight. We're not babies. So what? Hey, there's people right now probably looking at me doing this video, thinking I'm crazy, thinking, do I care? It's not about what other people think. It's about what you believe about yourself. It's about what you think, what's going on in your head. Stop letting people live in your head, you know, without paying rent. Understand? You know, nobody should have that kind of authority and power over you that you can't make decisions and choices for yourself that's going to benefit you. So why do we care about what people think so much? And understand this. I really want you to just meditate on this one. Why do you care so much in regards to the thoughts of somebody else when it's not even your business in the first place. Mind your own business. It's not your business to know what somebody else thinks about you. So stop giving it so much energy and power behind it, and continue to build your business, grow, develop, have fun, smile. You know, some will, some won't. So what? Somebody's waiting next. You know the formula. Hey, this is Mike Carter. This is Championship MLM, the Network Marketing Pro Series. Hope you guys were edified. I am signing off. Peace.
This the block music, it's hip-hop music. Street smart, learn to live above the influence. This the block music, it's hip-hop music. I ain't influenced, nigga, I influence. This the block music, it's hip-hop music. Drop jewels in my music, gotta dig through it. This the block music, it's hip-hop music. This is real life, nigga, I live through it. It's real hip-hop, these other rappers jumping ship. Really should be happy, I ain't up and from the hip. The game's on lock, nigga, pit bull grip. I'm nice, spitting black ice, please don't slip. Evolution of that.